Right now, I'm going to show you how to add screen recording up here. Go to Settings, go down to Control Center, and hit Customize Controls. Scroll down until you find screen recording and hit the plus. It's automatically added. Here's what it looks like when it's on, and here's what it looks like when it's off. When you need to use it, just hit it. It counts down for 3 seconds, and when you're done, click it again. It saves to photos.